Conservative politicians like Doug Ford and Andrew Scheer don't seem to believe in investing for the future. They only think as far as the next election, not the next generation. Well, that will never be our approach. We will fight for the middle class for today and for tomorrow. Doug Ford is using your money to make pollution free again, wasting taxpayers' dollars fighting federal leadership in court. But that's not all Doug Ford's done. Yesterday, he announced his first budget loaded with cuts. Cuts to services for farmers. Cuts to services for Franco-Ontarians. For seniors. For post-secondary students. For Indigenous people. For children. And for all those who rely on community